as you listen to the sound of my voice.